So, I just finished taking a bath and I received the delivery from what I ordered online. So, I decided to record it so that voila. So, this is my order. It's the thermal printer, my man. It's a thermal printer. Okay. Here it is.
Wow!
But there's actually like a label, mini printer. See that? And it comes with 5. Oh, it's so tiny. I thought it was a little bit bigger than I expected. But it's okay.
Okay.
Sticker paper. So, yeah, that's it. That's what they call it. And here's the thermal printer. Let's try to open it. There's a charger. Here's the charger. And it's Type-C. So, there is... It comes with a manual, user manual, or the user guide. Because we don't know how to operate this thing in here. And we don't actually know if it's compatible with our phony. Okay. So here it is now. Look at that! It's wow. So cute! Oh my god. It's so cute. Just like me. It's kawaii. Alright, so that's all for my vlog. It's not actually a vlog, but I just decided to record it because I don't have anything to do today. So, yeah, that's it. Bye! See you on my next vlogs. Okay, so here it's... The new result, yeah, for printing. We'll try another one more. Ta-da! We have the printer done, and it's very, very clear. Look at that. Oh, I love it. I'll probably recommend this thermal printer for anyone who just wanted to have a handy dandy printer right in their backpack, whatever. So cool.